Alright, let's try this one more time. Let's do this. That didn't count. Hello everybody, welcome back. It's Mojay here, and we'll be playing a game today called BosonX, or BosonX, I'm not really sure. It seems to be the type of running and jumping and sideways platformer, something to the effect of Temple Run, I guess. We'll jump in here, and we'll see what it's all about. Okay, so... left and right, right arrow on your jumps. I like the atmosphere it's set in. It seems endless. Increase energy? For what? And apparently I'm a professor. Oh! That did not go well. I think we might be able to change in midair. Let's try this again. Oh, they've trapped me. All right. Let's try to be serious, okay? Let's just move to the right. Okay. There you go. There it is. That's what we're all looking for here. I can make that. I can definitely. Yeah. I got this. No. This is a lot harder than it looks. Just tap up and down here. Okay, so I get the point. But I'm not sure if there's an end to this game or not. I think it's just meant to keep going or something. Oh, that almost got me. I'm a man. Alright, let's just keep running through this. Nope. Tricks. The little tricks, he got me. Maybe the whole point of this is, you know, kind of like Portal. We get our kick at the end of this. Or we just die trying, right? Come on. This is very... the logic behind this is very easy to understand. It's just... it's annoying whether... because you get confused between high jump and low jump. And jumping at all. See what I'm saying? Sometimes it's like the edges aren't good enough. They're not there. Feels a bit... like it's stringing you along. It looks long and then... suddenly... you can't! You can't move in midair. I've now verified that. So always look for the shortest route. If possible. There you go, just hopscotch. That was a bad idea, see? I can do this. I will go where no professor has gone before. We can just go right through this. It'll be very easy. We just need a subject to talk about. Anything. Like making it to the end of this. We'll get fixated on our cake. We won't forget the cake. We'll love the cake to death. Oh my god. Okay, this is the real one. We just go straight. Die. That's the important part. Can we not die? It's for anybody watching, I know this is confusing. Imagine playing. I can't even make sense of it. But it is fun though, I'll give it on that. You wanna keep trying. It has that Temple Run feel, but 3D-ish, even despite the way it looks. Oh, what? What happened? My Gion particle Discover? An acceleration experiment unlocked. That sounds interesting. Select experiment. Would you look at that? I've unlocked two more. Acceleron, Graviton. Let's try Graviton. Oh, the levels changed. That's new. Oh, that's... Alright, we'll try one more time. Let's... I can do this. It can't be that. Okay, well, okay, that was confusing. The whole demeanor of this game just changed in like the blink of an eye. Now it's messing with your mind. More so than before. I got this. Oh, it bounced me off. Well, I'll stop here for today. Maybe I can get through this with some bit of rest and re-strategize. Bye, everybody, and I'll see you later.